center, Bellinelli, and blocking the shot by your center.
Two to shoot. Bellinelli looks. Has to get it to Boozer. Boozer puts up a three. Won't go. Fight for the rebound. Noah. And a loose ball foul on Noah. That's his fifth. The whistle was a little late, but appeared like it was the right call.
Now that's a bad call, Mike. That again is the reaction by Bosch falling to the ground versus seeing the play and calling the play for what it is. That play right there, if you call a foul on that, you'll never have an NBA game where not everybody fouls out. That's play on.
And Bosch hits another one.
There's nothing here.
There's no shove before it?
Well, of course there is. There's a little bit of an arm in the back of the neck, but that's not what was called. The call was the end result of Bosch falling. All I'm saying is, if you're going to call that foul in an NBA playoff game, then you're going to call every time there's a rebound.